The Free French in London remembered the anniversary of the capture of the Bastille on July the 14th, 1789. Detachments of the Free French Army, Navy and Air Force paraded in Whitehall. Admiral Muselier, representing General de Gaulle, laid his wreath at the foot of the Cenotaph. Later, a V-shaped offering, the significant V of victory, appeared on the Foch Memorial in Grosvenor Gardens. Meanwhile, a